Oh, hello there. Look what we have here. We have a little submarine. Ein U-Boot. For this is Luftrausers. Yeah. It's actually a little Dutch indie game, and it's kind of arcadey, and it's pretty fun. Now, normally you have to, like, unlock things to make a little flying ship. Yes, but I have already unlocked things, so we can have a look at several designs we can do. Because, yes, you can kind of design your ship. Oh, what a joyful fellow. Really, these people kind of remind me of IOTA squad members. So anyway, we were going to customize the ship. Now, I like the cannon. I like this one, Fist of God. Kind of generates a name for the ship, determined by what kind of parts you pick. Now we're dancer, so let's load this sucker up and see what we can do. U-boat is ready. Let us launch! So, this is a bit interesting. I have the hover engine now. It allows me to kind of hover around. Normally the controls for this are that you can, like, gas, you can get accelerate, and you can just turn the ship in what direction you want to accelerate, but that's it. As you see, I have bombs and a really big cannon. We are going to be, with the hover engine, we are kind of a depth above design for this. All the gunfire coming from the ground. Those are, I will actually go down a bit, from these little shippies. Good, and there we go. Yes, you do this, and the longer you survive, the more enemies you'll face. Let's do a slightly different design for this next one. So I want to see, show you the normal flight. Can't really do that with the hammer one, so we'll just put the original on. Instead of bombs, put on the fat body. I like this thing. The tent on it. Alright. Now, if you also closely listen to the music, you notice it's a little bit different. As depending on the parts you put on your ship, it will change the tune that you have playing while you fly. Now, all of these tunes are pretty awesome. Ah, oh, I missed it! I missed it again! That's bad. Now, as you see, with the big fat body, I fly rather slowly. But I can make a lot more damage, which I like, since I am not great at avoiding damage. Ah, damn it! I need to learn to aim with this. Mijn ogen moesten beter worden, ja! Ja! There we go. Ze zijn alle der boten, ja! Oh. I want to try that again. I wonder what the design for my best was. Don't quite remember. No, I want to go to design. But I think it is a bomb body. What is this one? This? No, we're not done yet. And what's it, homing missiles? I think it might be homing missiles, so let's try that out. We have the bomb body missiles. Controls are a bit, I need to get used to them again. So, kill a blimp and kill two submarines. Like, these objectives, normally that's how you unlock the different parts. But I have already completed one of them. This is not that design. I'm dropping a lot of things out of my body. Ah! Just like in real life. Ah! I think you kind of need to function as like a dive bomber. Hello. Ah, it's those big ships that usually kill me. I'm gonna try this again. I'm really curious what the design for my last obstacle was like this. Yeah, as you see the little circle that went white and small. That's kind of how close you are to death. And as you not get hit, you basically repair the damage. I think I got that.
Shoot the V3 missiles, yeah!
Was a halo fire. Let's try something else. This isn't working. Let's try the spreader. The melee body. No impact damage and less health. Let's do the underwater engine. They're gonna be torpedo bastards. I'm not sure if you take a different weapon for that. Let's put a laser on there. I think that works. Nightmare. I like it. Let's launch the nightmare! Oh, I think we are close with this design to the winning design. Ah, oh, we're a little dolphin. Whee! Come to the flames! It's hard to hit with anything with this, but it is also... Oh. Wow, that's really a lot of health. You really are a flying torpedo with this. I'm shippy down. Shippy. All these things behind me, I'm tired of them. Right, this is too... I like this idea, but you're all too vulnerable with it. Do the spread? Yes, we need the spreader. Let's just do the original. Let's go very original. Actually, let's go completely original. The original Luftrauser, ja!
Originellen Luftrauser, random Volk!
Right, let's fly. Get used to this. It's a pretty standard kind of shmuppy game. Come on! Over there, and we see the shots of a battleship. See if we can very carefully handle that battleship! No, we can't. No, we can't. But we can make a ship that can handle the battleship. Let's do this. Well, I want the cannon, fat body, and the hover body. Yeah, that's a good combination for the brutal rouser. Sehr brutal, ja.
This would be very, very brutal.
Get a bit! Hit and miss! Alright. One thing I do not have to do is fly into the water. That's rather important, I think. Motherfuckers! Aww. Oh, you one. Let's try the bomb again. I like it. The Fist of God. I think it's a really good design for high altitude destruction. Got it! I'll get these controls. Then I'll be Godman. Godman! Godman! I do have to watch it as I don't have a lot of health. Gets rid of the bunch. Well, we are at maximum point thing. Right, we're gonna do diving attacks. Aha! We got a battleship! Oh, that's another one. Oh, shit. I have a swarm behind me! You're on fire, damn you! Well, we've got a battleship. I'm happy about that. And see, we're actually scoring a fair bit with this, so let's try this again. We're already worth 7,000 of Eins, zwei, drei! I want to do this again. Stop this. Let's try it with this little fist of God incoming. Engine actually propels itself by shooting guns. Oh, miss. Actually, the advantage about these normal engines that you are more you're more unpredictable with your flying pattern, so you actually hit that. You actually get better at dodging like this. The problem is if you have a large barrage of fire like that, you actually have a problem getting out of the way as quickly. Yes, that's a trick. See, those battleships are the real challenge. Alright, that was pathetic. Not even counting that. There's a swarm behind me today. Not anymore. I'm really terrible at this. It's late. I'll use that as an excuse. I really think you can't succeed with this one. You did hit something. What? You did hit something. Come on, that should have been a hit. Oh no, I missed. So. Oh, running into ships also works. Yes, that'll do. No little jets. Yep, yeah, that's a big one. That's a big one. Out of here. We sunk it, did we? We did. Yep. Victory. Kind of. And then we died. Oh, well. How much time do we still have? Little bit. So we can do one more. One more design. It is the most glorious of designs, I will tell you. We go with the nuke body. And then a gun engine. And a big cannon. UVB-76. I don't know why it's called that. But it is fun. Let's see. Does, but we can show it better. Let's find a good place to die with glory. Die with glory to end the video. I like it. Boom! Ah! I destroyed your ship with my engine! Was not a glorious place to die with my engine. I want to take a battleship with me. We can do that. Gotcha. Ah, we almost had it. I don't think it's going to happen. It makes me sad. Gotcha. Off to the next one. That was a nice explosion. I'll get to that. Let's change it slightly. Have we tried out... No, we missed out. Have we tried out the laser? I don't think we have. I say we combine it with the super boost. That'll be interesting. The Batman. I'm Batman. I'm fucking fast. This is really a bad combination. I don't like the super boosters, even though somehow I got a high score with them. Are you faint, dear skies? Red with bright speaking laser fire! Oh yeah, you also, as long as you shoot, you don't properly repair. So that's a tricky one with this! I think we'll avoid the battleship. We won't be really in a chance to... I think we did sink it! I think so. Oh, this was a quick look at LUFTRAUSERS. It's a fun game. You know what we'll end on? Let's put it on SVMT mode. What does that stand for? I have no idea. And let's actually edit this. I think we can go to our best design. Right, the Strike Rouser. Let's try it out. This won't last long. I assure you. No, I want to launch. There we go. Oh no, this is definitely not the sound of that. As you see things... Oh, he's it up a bit, sir. This is also not it. Oh, we did complete an objective, that's nice. Yes, this was the, award-winning design for some reason. I can't understand why. The thing is being upgraded, that's Steve Lynn. Yeah, that's it. That's why I'm there. I want to fly up there! As maddening as it is, you see? That's a blimp! What I might have done is actually kill the blimp with this thing. As it's surprisingly good at it. The lasers. Why did I die so quickly there? I wasn't hit that bad. Maybe I had the fire button on for too long. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, that's killed it. It's amazing how quickly you can keep doing matches in this way. Don't fire, let it be there. There. We call this a bullet hell! Well, we're not gonna take that blimp down. Sorry. You can barely do the normal mode. Let's stand there. The super hard mode. So that was Luftrausers. Hope you enjoyed it somewhat. And tomorrow, or at least soon? Soon we'll have a siege of dragons with spears. Till then.